pumpkin.
Must be the children of the Israelites.
Thank you.